Wilson Creek, the new 2021 Santa Cruz Nomad. Gonna go rip down Erzberg. Only ridden it one time on my hardtail. Let's see if we can get a good line through it. Put a whole pack of guys behind me. We'll give it a shot. Top part's so pedally. How's Erzberg, boys? A little bit sketchy. Overall, rode pretty good. Second time ever riding that trail, so way better on this bike. Yo! You guys ready to bomb some bingo?
Hell yeah.
Hurt someone's feelings?
Good old Marty Irwin.
I don't think I got him, dude.
I think you got him. Chris James.
He's got...
Cut every line.
I already cut all the ones you can. He's got way more watts than I do on the flats.
That's why you gotta bring the e-bike.
Dude, de-restricted, he beat me.
Really?
Me cranking as hard as I could all the way down it. I was like 449, he's like 440. So I'm only 20 seconds different this versus the e-bike down it. De-restricted. Cranking like 35 miles an hour down the...
I don't know how he's
down
that. By a minute.
Does he have a different cassette? Like, is there a mindset maybe?
No. Yeah. I just don't know. Something's weird.
He's
going
jumping
on.
Straight across those fucking gullies.
Jumping over them instead.
Said he had a good tailwind the day he did it, so.
Yeah, like 80 miles an hour.
Yeah, he's going like 24 miles an hour pedaling.
On average?
Average, yeah.
Just average. Fast.
That's sick. That's what's fast.
It's on a Mondraker Foxy.
Yeah, but I don't see how he did. I don't know. Something's weird going on. I mean, beating everybody.
You hear that, Marty?
Where are you? You hear
that?
Yeah, something's up with
somebody
you.
Down.
What's that thing like flying over our heads?
I don't know what it is. It's steroids or some shit.
You guys ready?
Doping.
I'm going to drop. Give me like 10 seconds because you guys all catch me in the little climbs. And then we'll be good. Yeah. Bingo in, here we go. Gonna catch this guy right away. Well, guys, it's Rundown Bingo. Hard as I can go. Don't know if it was an app. We'll see you at the end of the ride. A couple more sick downhills. We'll show you. It's all good. All right, guys, creeping up to the last hurrah DH segment here at Wilson. We got a gnarly headwind. So it won't be that fast, but we'll give it a shot anyways. Get it, John. I had to go slow for sure.
I went around that. I started pulling in the beginning. I'm like, yeah. Okay. I'm so.